Did Ferrari really Photoshop one of their cars in the masjid? Astaghfirullah, that's too far! The only time I've seen a Ferrari in the masjid was when Imam Ferrari was leading Salah. Ooh, now that's what you call speed.